pull back that quiver, is that they call the bow and arrow. I can't remember ever having launched an arrow into the air, which is probably good for humanity. Underhanded bowling. You bend that knee, get down there low enough. You don't want to lob the ball. You get into trouble there.